Assalamu alaikum. Our topic is same sound and different meaning. Page number 47. What are homophones? Words that sound the same but have different meanings and spelling. For example, flower and flower, pear and pear, night, night. It means that the words that have same sound and different meanings, we call them homophones. For example, beat to strike a police band, round to win, overcome. Beat a vegetable. Sell a small room. Sell to exchange for money. Feat, a skillful deed, an achievement that requires great courage and skill. And feet, plural of foot. Bow to bend low, front of a ship. And bow, a branch of a tree. A hall, large room, a large building, and hall to pull. Need to be in want of, and need to work up to. Peel a long loud sound and peel the skin of fruit. Ring to sound a bell, a circle, and ring to squeeze and twist it. Time, minutes, hours, etc. And thyme, a herb. Yoke, wooden frame for oxen, and yoke, yellow part of an egg. Now come to book exercise. Exercise A, choose the word which will complete each sentence. We have to choose the word from the examples and write in the blank. First is, a crowd saw Sussex dash Kent by 15 runs. So we use the word homophone, beat. The meaning of beat is to win, overcome. We are talking about a winner, so beat is the correct. Number second is, the cook separated the dash of the egg from the white. We all know that egg has a yolk, that is the yellow part of an egg. So yolk is the correct one. Now come to exercise B. At sunset, they dashed down the Union Jack on the town dash flagstaff. So the correct homophone is hall and hall. Second is, bakers dash not dash stuff by hand today, machine can do the work. In this sentence, we are talking about that bakers need not knead dough by hand today, means that the machines can do the work. So we use the homophones knead and knead. You have to complete exercise A and exercise B in your books. Thank you.